during our stay in this so-called, in that bogus hospital, three times the Arrow Cross was tipped off and came to take us out of the house. There were two possibilities. They were taking Jews into the ghetto. They constructed a ghetto in the center of Budapest, where they all, from the old Jewish district, they surrounded it by a wooden wall. And according to the rumors, it was detonated. It was they laid dynamite, and in case of the Soviet victory in Budapest, they would have dynamited it in the last moment. Well, luckily, that never happened. But I did not want to go to the ghetto ever, so I would do anything. The other alternative was much worse. Many times they were not taking people to the ghetto, they were taking them down to the Danube, where they tied them together, make them took their shoes off, and shot them into the Danube River.